The governor of Rivers State, Nyesom Wike, has said that President Buhari's insistence that the old 500 and 1,000 naira notes cease to be legal tender was tantamount to interference with a pending lawsuit at the Supreme Court. Wike stressed that the president's directive to the CBN to reintroduce only the old 200 naira note into the economy was an affront to the Supreme Court. He said the president's interference was not good for the nation's democracy.
Respect the decision of the Supreme Court. Until that settlement is carried out, then they go back to sit on the court and say, look, we have settled. Then they didn't give for us to be in the court. And then it will be taken down that, yes, out of our settlement, it's allowed. Until that is done, there's no anybody can do about it. So the issue of only 200 dollars still to be in circulation, for me, is not here. And now there, if they had pulled out of court, then the president could come in. But having not pulled out of court, and that 18 others still, so, substitute, we should obey it later.